I must have been about 14, I think. And then when I was 15, I had to get another job. And that's where I got the job over at the hospital, the Gunya Hospital over at Concord. I was there for quite a while and decided I'd had enough and went home. And the matron came down home and asked Mum, can I see Gladdy? Mum called me and I said, yeah. Come back, she said, and I'll give you a raise. So I did. Yeah, it's all housework. Scrubbing and polishing and ironing and all that sort of thing.